for RA, you will have to do your research on professors and you will have to actually talk them and try to get an, you know, coffee time with them and talk them into it. The ideal time is like 2 months before the semester starts for RA. For TA, the best way to do that is research on your professor, write an email to them, get in touch with them, show them what you have done in that current subject and how you could do better. And if you are taking that professor's class, please make sure you end up with at least 3.8 and above GPA to get a TA. With an on-campus job, it is very easy to cover your living expenses. They pay well, they pay enough for you to cover your rent and your credit card bills. You have to do research on the professors. Find them on university website, find them on LinkedIn, reach out to them on LinkedIn, write to them on emails. So like attach a copy of work that you have done on the same subject. As far as you are able to reach out to people, you are confident with that, you are respectful with that, you are able to get conversation rolling, you can get things done sitting in India as well. So if you are on lease, you have to end up giving the security deposit first month, last month, and in most cases, brokerage as well. So that's the biggest initial expense that you might have. I think initial cost, excluding your rent cost, you should be prepared to like spending up to $200. Only education cost you could calculate. It's like 2,000. 200 into 48. I would highly recommend people to like start researching about the institutes in India, which either would be a zero interest institute or would be giving you a gift money of 1 lakh per institute. So I ended up getting it for 4 or 5 institutes, and total amount that I received from India was 7 lakhs. So might as well, Northeastern may, at least CPH does not have that. So you might as well look something in India that would help you.